It was so good I named it Hammer.